How to fix Geeni camera not connected to Wi-Fi. Hello everyone, I am Bishaka and welcome to our channel. I will take you through the step-by-step process on how to fix Geeni camera not connected to Wi-Fi. Now, let's get right into the tutorial. First thing to do is to go ahead and check if you have entered the correct Wi-Fi password during the Wi-Fi setup process. To check, open your Geeni application and make sure that you are logged in. Now go to the top right-hand corner and tap on the plus icon you see there. Select the Wi-Fi camera option you see there and make sure to enter your Wi-Fi password and your username correctly. If you're not being able to connect to your Wi-Fi network, then check if there is an internet connection problem. See, if your Wi-Fi signal is too weak, you can also check if there is any internet connection problems. You can also try to reset your Wi-Fi router and try again. The next thing to do whenever you are going through this issue is open up your App Store and check for available updates for the Geeni application into the search box and search for Geeni. Make sure you are using an updated version of the application, and if not, then go ahead and update the application further. Now, go back to your Geeni application and try connecting to your Wi-Fi network again by entering the password again, and this way, you will be able to fix your Geeni camera. So, this is how you can fix Geeni camera not connected to Wi-Fi. If you find this tutorial helpful, please like the video and do subscribe to our channel for more content like this. Thank you for staying with us until the end.